For years now, the Korean automaker Kia has been hard at work establishing a foothold in the United States. For the last 8 years, they've increased their market share. The name is now becoming more synonymous with quality, affordable cars. They're taking a leap, though, and stepping into a new market. They're calling it an emerging space that's near luxury, premium. They're doing it with this car, the brand new 2014 Kia Cadenza. Starting with the face, it's clear you're staring at a Kia. It's got that tiger nose looking face. It's raked back. It's got the sharp cut headlamps. But since this is a Peter Schreier designed car, there's a lot of European styling elements and they really work well here. It's almost BMW 5 Series in the face. It's very large Audi sedan from the side. Around back with those taillights on the road, it kind of looks like a last generation A6. On top of that, you've got these great optional 19-inch wheels that really fill up the wheel wells and look fantastic. This is a very, very handsome design that should age quite nicely and helps it appeal to buyers looking in that premium to near luxury segment. Under the hood, to match the European styling, you've got an engine that makes nearly 300 horsepower. This is a 3.3 liter Lambda 2 V6 engine. It's got 293 horses and it's paired with a 6-speed automatic gearbox, which can be shifted via paddles mounted right near the steering wheel. It's a pretty smooth unit, pairs nicely with the transmission, shifts are nice and smooth. Horsepower is a little lofty at 6,400 RPM, so you really gotta cane it to get up there. But just going down the road, it does so rather smoothly. Once you need to pass, drop down a gear, dip into more of that horsepower and the torque, and you're away. It's a very good application here on this front-driving V6. In order to match the premium feel on the exterior, Kia had to go to great lengths on the inside as well. To that end, they designed an instrument panel that flows into the doors rather nicely with this faux-looking wood. The wood actually does look pretty decent. It's not too shiny, but you can tell it's not the real deal. But it works here. You've got a nice layout on the dash. You've got nice soft-touch materials. The screen is easy to see in sunlight. I'm wearing polarized sunglasses. I can still see it fine. So you've got a great layout here from the captain's point of view, and this is a pretty comfortable chair with which to view it. It's not the most comfortable chair. If we had to pick from some of the other classmates that the Cadenza is going to compete, we'd look right to its sister company and choose the Thrones out of the Hyundai Azera, because Hyundai's finally making some quality seats. Regardless of that, though, you've got a good view, you've got a comfortable position from which to view it, and it's a nice spot to just push this 3.3 liter on down the road. You're getting a whole lot of car here for a pretty good price. The base price is about $35,000. Fully loaded, you're looking at $41,000. With that $41,000, or even the base price, you get the Yuvo E services for free, which is pretty sweet technology. It's like OnStar, but you don't have to subscribe to it, and there's a ton of stuff you can do with it once you pair it with your phone. It's a really neat system. Kia did a good job dialing in a really cushy ride here, and it's super comfortable as we roll down the highway. One area where it's not quite as premium is in steering feedback and feel. It's really numb, it's really flat. That's kind of how Kia is, and you know, Hyundai's the same way as well. There's not much feel. At least with the Hyundai, you can dial in a little bit more sport electronically. You don't get that option with the Kia, so we wish they almost would revert back to electronic, or not electronic, but hydraulic power steering and sort this thing out, because we'd like a little bit more feel through the tiller. So you might be asking yourself still at the end of this now, are you really ready? Is the world ready for a $41,000 Kia? I think the answer is yes, because what we have here is a very well-made, very good-looking front-driving V6 sedan. There's got great room inside. It's got great features with the Yuvo e-services, the nice 8-inch screen. The wheels look good just sitting on the curb. There's massive curb appeal here with this thing. What you're comparing it to price-wise, you're getting a lot for your money. People are looking to spend their money more wisely these days. They don't need the flash for the cash. This is what they're looking for. This is what they're turning to. The 2014 Kia Cadenza is moving into an emerging space, and it's doing it with a lot of style.